It's on.
Okay, we've been told we have to wear hats tonight. We're here at the, where are we?
We are at South Pacific.
South Pacific
Restaurant.
Resort restaurant. And Dad, go side on. Give us a side profile. Oh, yeah. And Barb's got a new camera for her birthday, which she's
Carly,
trying out.
Yep. You just ruined my shot.
Oh, really? There was a terrible shot of me last night with this video camera in my hand. I think I made two birds. And Glenn's got the 10D over there. Glenn, I'd love
looking very professional in that one, darling.
I'd love a photo. I'd love a copy of those photos.
You sure?
Can you send them to me?
Yes. She's
this one.
She's.
Oh my goodness! Oh, I better stop this. Where did I get? Okay. The only thing about this camera is I'm pretty sure it doesn't have night mode. Oh. It doesn't have night mode, so I have to stand somewhere where it's light. Anyway, we're being made to wear party hats. It's really stupid, but anyway, I'm not going to say that on camera in case anybody's watching that I might offend, but we have to wear party hats. Sparkling, shiny party hats. I'm not going to mention whose idea that was. Anyway, I ordered the Moreton Bay Bugs. I'm really looking forward to the bugs. I like bugs from the ocean. This is a nice place. It's like a resort sort of place. There's a really nice pool and it's got all pretty lights in it. And it's really dark, so I probably won't be able to do much recording. All right. Did you enjoy your entree, Auntie Bob? Beautiful it was, wasn't it? Yep.
Very lovely. Where'd that go?
We've all taken our hats off except for Catherine and Nana. They're still doing the hat thing.
We've just got 3 weeks on.
They're still,
What's it average, you think?
You had steak too? Yeah.
The turf, beef and reef.
Surf and turf. No, but they sometimes call it beef and reef.
Oh, okay.
So you're not tripping. It's all right. Surf and turf, beef and reef. Yeah. You like that.
So how's Ryan doing?
Good. Say hello to him.
Hi, Ryan. Hope you're looking after yourself, darling.
No, say hope you're looking after Dad.
I hope you're looking after
Dad. He's staying with Dad at the moment.
Oh, you take care of Uncle Kimmy.
Yeah.
We love him. And you.
You're filming me, eh?
No, I'm just filming your food.
What everybody else has got.
This is Dad's meal. It's a steak with pepper sauce and really nice beer battered chippies. Barb, give the chips a rating out of 10.
You just pull the
8.5.
8.5? That's pretty
give
good.
Give Kel to try.
Hmm?
Give a chippy to Kel.
Kel, have a chip. These are beer battered fries. Now give us a rating out of 10.
Oh,
Kel's going to 9.
We all want your dinner. You ordered bugs, didn't you?
I did.
Look at Nana's.
Are the bugs good?
Mm. Great big, massive, beautiful one. Just pull that meat out.
Yeah, no, because these are my bugs.
Look at this girl here. She is so good mother.
Dad, leave
her. Carly Jane. She's so Sharon, isn't she? She's Sharon.
That's a compliment.
Yeah.
Are you just saying that because the camera's on?
No, she's got it on, have you?
What did you say? Did you say something awful?
No, I'm just teasing him. I'm teasing him.
I knew he didn't. I just said that. Just to stir enough, the old boy.
It does, yeah. Come on, I've got to get it on camera. I kept pressing the button too many times.
Yeah,
I know what I chose to do. I've already made my wish.
Oh, that's great!
No, it's not working, Gwen.
Oh, look at this cake.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Look at that Cheryl's cake.
your big knife into the camera?
Do you know what they look like? Do you know what they look like? They look like earrings or something.
Yeah! Like white chocolate.
Would you like... Have you got camera?
Yeah.
You have used ears?
I thought you meant when I like a bit of chocolate.
Lovely chocolate.
Oh.
Try it.
I don't know where the, all the
gorgeous.
Plates are.
Mm. Well done.
My goodness me.
Oh, that's great. Mum blowing out the candles, taking a big breath.
Yeah.
See that?
Very good.
She's in right in on that.
Dad decided today that he wants
shot.
A camera.
Good action shot.
Dad wants to be a part of this camera fanatic stuff. He wants a camera, don't you, Dad?
Go away, camera.
No, you want a camera, don't you?
Yeah, I want.
You're getting sucked in by all this, you know.
No, I can't get it.
I want my own camera.
Yeah. Dad, you got to get a phone first.
Do you want to get on top of the cake? You're getting a few bottles.
No,
do you want me to throw in the cake?
No,
pick to the... Look at Barbara
SMSing
with a finger.
She's using a camera, Maxine. Maxine, she's using her new camera. It's not a phone.
I got this for my birthday.
She's a new toy. She's allowed to play with a new toy. There we go. I reckon you're taking some good shots tonight, Bob. You got the composition down pat? No, you do. You're getting all those good, you know, laughing shots, those natural, you know. They're the best photos.
I've got
plenty
of you and Cal because you're sitting right next to me.
We're your guinea pigs.
Smaller and smaller.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She looks like a little alpaca girl.
What do you think of the size of
the cake and cherry?
Oh, yeah.